LSU, the home team, will get the advantage to start on vault. Here is the lineup, and what an audible call here. Julianna Cannamela is going, and we'll explain. She's in the lineup because in the warm-up just a few minutes ago, Kennedy Edney tweaked her knee.
Julianna does a Yurchenko fall, very clean vault. I know Coach Bob Moore is going to be really excited with that start, especially since she stepped in at the last minute. Good, clean form, tight position in the air, and a really solid landing to build on.